Hey, sorry for just dropping in. I'm not disturbing you, am I? Okay, good. So, apparently, there are supposed to be meteor showers visible in the sky tonight. And I was wondering if you wanted to come outside and watch them with me. You sure? You really don't have to if you have other stuff to do, or. Yeah? Okay then. Yeah, I was thinking we could just go to my backyard. I have a few blankets ready here so we can sit down or lie down or whatever. Great. So, what have you been up to today? Baking. You bake? No. I just wouldn't have guessed baking is one of your hobbies, is all. That's awesome, though. So, do you bake sweet or savory stuff? So, just like bread and stuff? That sounds so good. I mostly bake sweet stuff. I love rolls and bread and all that, but I don't know how good I'd do at actually baking it. Hey, we should get together sometime and have like a bake-off or something. I mean, that'd probably be fun, right? We could definitely invite some friends over to be the judges. That's a great idea. But I was thinking this could be more of just a you and me thing. You know, I just like spending time with you, and I don't really like to share. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. We can definitely have other people over if that's what you want. How about this? Let's talk about the details once we're actually planning it. Yeah? All right then. Okay, so let's sit down on the blankets. Can you? Yeah, that would be perfect. Here you go. You can put this one down. Yeah, you're right. They are pretty big, aren't they? Do you just want to set one down then? It should be enough for us both. I'll just put the other one away then. Would you like something to drink? I'm sorry I didn't grab any to take with me, but I have some in the fridge if you want me to just run back in the house. No, you don't have to. I'll go get them. You sure? Okay. Just take whatever drink you want. I should have some beers in there too if you'd like. Yeah, iced tea would be perfect. Thank you. Thanks, you know, for bringing me my drink from the fridge. Yep, 5-star delivery service. Can't complain. Here, come sit down. Cheers. Oh, yeah, that's good. When do the showers start? You totally got me. I honestly completely forgot the time. I think they already started, actually. Should I check? Are you sure you just want to wait and see? It might be a while. Okay, it's your call. Just don't complain to me if you get cold or if we end up not seeing any meteors at all. Yeah. I love watching the night sky, especially since I moved out of the city. You obviously don't really get to see any stars there. I did. I knew some constellations and stuff, but I forgot it all. Someone I dated once taught me. Now I just stare at the sky and I don't know shit about what I'm looking at. But it's pretty. That's what I know. Yeah. Really calming, too. Oh, shush. My presence is not calming. I have so much chaotic energy. I'm like a ferret. I mean, I'm always freaking out about something. I'm doing like 5 things at once and having at least 1 or 2 meltdowns. Actually, I'd say that you have a calming effect on the people around you. Or on me, at least. Maybe this sounds weird. I don't know. But my mind always kind of slows down when we spend time together. Like, I worry a lot less about things. It's true. I've never had that happen with anyone before. Like, sure, it calms down a little bit when I'm around my friends because they help me take my mind off of things, but it never happens to this extent. Well, if it's a sign that we should spend more time together, then I'm not opposed. Aren't you cold? You're just in your t-shirt. Here, let's throw the other blanket over us. Come closer so I can put this over your shoulders. There we go. Better? Jeez, your arm is so cold. It's like a block of ice. I'll just scooch in a little bit. Give you some of my body warmth. God knows I have way more of it than I need. Thank you for coming out with me. This is really nice. What are you looking at me for? I'm pretty sure the meteors will be up there. Not on my face. Stars are where? In my eyes. Holy shit. Could you get even cheesier? No, I like cheesy. But seriously, if you want to see some meteors, you know, the sky is right above you. Where? Oh yeah, look at that. Wow. I've never seen anything like this. That was... Oh my god. That was like sparks and butterflies and all that shit. No, I'm definitely not against doing that again. Just give me a second. I need to put myself together a little bit. Okay. I really like you, in case you weren't able to tell. I really do. You're gorgeous and smart and so wonderful to be around. I wanted to tell you several times before, but our friends were usually around and I don't want to make you feel uncomfortable or anything. So, I thought that this would be the perfect opportunity to tell you. And I dare say it worked out perfectly. Although, you did kiss me before I managed to say anything. Oh, you couldn't resist. Was it my charm? Or my star-filled eyes? Or perhaps my unique sense of humor? All of the above. Wow. Am I really that captivating? Shush, you're making me go all red. You're so sweet. I'm really glad I met you. It's kind of crazy how people are brought together. Don't you think? Like, you could have moved into any other house in the neighborhood, but you moved in right next to me. I don't know if it's a coincidence or fate or some higher power that we humans are too simple to understand, but whatever it was, whatever it is, I'm glad it made our paths cross, and I... What? Am I talking too much? Am I ruining your meteor watching experience? Oh, please excuse me. You are right, though. Let's just keep watching. We might not have another chance to see this again.